Yan. Hello po, Ma'am Ligaya.
Hello, Ma'am. Good afternoon po.
Yan. Good afternoon po, Ma'am. Allow me first to introduce you the roster of panelists for this room. First off, we have Ma'am Leonor D. Lopez of PTI Nueva Vizcaya. Hello po, Ma'am. We also have here Sir Joel Bugarin of Cooperative Bank of Cagayan, Ms. Gina Bacuyag of Land Bank of the Philippines, Ms. Cheryl Fernando of PCP Conegosyo, and Sir John Escobar of PYCCP Conegosyo. So ayan, ma'am, mukhang ready naman na po kayo.
Okay po, ready na po.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, take it away po.
Good afternoon. My name is Ligaya Dioson. Ito po yung aking business improvements. Guys Infinite Backyard Garden was established on April 2020 during the Plant Program Contest conducted by DRFO2 and it was awarded the second place in regional level. Last April 2021, since yellow corn price very low, our 2 hectares cornfield was diverted to vegetable farm as extension of Gay's Infinite Backyard Garden. We planted and produced more like pinakbet vegetables to sustain the demand of supply during this COVID-19 pandemic. Now, we are one of the vegetable leading suppliers of Wildeco, BGMP, Envat, and other people in Villaverde and the province of Nueva Vizcaya. Ito po yung aking vision to establish an agritourism farm that can contribute to the development of agritourism in the province of Nueva Vizcaya. Mission: in attaining this vision, we shall work harmoniously with nature by utilizing its resources without compromising the land quality. We will also uphold natural and organic way of farming to produce best quality products that will be served in every household's table. Values, quality, environmental friendly, and healthy. These are the processed products. We process unsold vegetables to preserve and to sell to consumers through online and direct selling in Villaverde and other towns. Partners, the government, PLGU, DTI, DAR, BGMP, Department of Agriculture Regional Field Office 2, AMAD, and ATI, co-ops, other farmers, and the community. Key activities, mass production of pinakbet vegetables, marketing, product development, and food processing, farm demo from the PLGU, value propositions, quality and free from chemical products, healthy and all naturals. Customer relationship, free delivery, online personal messages, social media platform, presence and previews, and we give discounts. Customer segment, housewives, wholesalers and resellers from different barangays and town of Nueva Vizcaya. Channels of distribution through social media, direct-to-consumer resellers, wholesalers, the Wildeco, BGMP, and VAT, Villaverde Market, and Bulacan Wholesaling Market. And key resources, we have the manpower or the laborers, capital, we need money, equipments and other facilities, cost structure, labor costs, raw materials, branding and packaging, tools, equipments, vermicompost, fertilizer, transportation costs, communication costs, revenue streams, discounts to wholesalers and resellers to increase loyalty, online inquiries turn into transactions. So sales from the co-op, 20% through the resellers and wholesalers, 20% direct consumers, 40%, and through social media, so 20%. Next, operational production improvement plan. Currently, the name of my business is Ligaya's Online Shop, and the target is Gay's Infinite Green Farm. And no label of products. So the target is to develop new brand or label and label. Current Facebook account, I'm using the Facebook account, and the target is to create Instagram online page. Next slide, please. KMME impact results. Through the KMME of the DTI in cooperation of Go Negosyo, I've learned a lot during every sessions that I attended, It has given me more knowledge to push through my present online selling business, and I was encouraged to expand my backyard garden for more opportunities and possibilities to uplift our current status of living as a farmer for a long time. It enhanced my skills and abilities to apply the significance of product development that can be sold through online and direct selling with various customers in the province of Nueva Vizcaya. It helps me to learn more techniques and strategies in marketing. I was also taught to create my own vision and mission, value and logo as a guide and identity in my chosen business. It improved my mindset to be an entrepreneur, and I was able to understand and learn more specifically on financial management, which is very important in managing our operational improvement plan. Area of concern, we have our products. And we have our goals to produce 4 tons of pinapoy vegetables every month and more processed foods to sustain supply for target resellers and wholesalers. Challenges to the climate change and this COVID-19 protocols. Action plan, produce more kinds of vegetables all year round. Contact more buyers, create social media for online selling. And my target is first week of September 2021. The price, maintain wholesale farm gate price to retain the loyalty of the consumers. We base on the prevailing price in the market and give discounts to consumers buyer. Prices are fluctuating, it depends on the quality and quantity of the products. Refer to the NBAT, DTI, AMAN, and other agencies who manages the product pricing to give proper pricing of the products. Target is first week of September. Place to locate more outlet markets outside the province of Nueva Vizcaya. To locate challenges, location of the farm is a few consumer. And action plan, contact more resellers through social media and private messages. Promotion, promote products in social media to increase sales. Give discounts to loyal consumers and other buyers. And through words of mouth. And through friends, challenges, social media is outdated. Action plan, improve social media account for product promotion to access wide range of customers. First week of September. People, know the demand of the customers. Customers should be developed, enhanced. COVID-19 protocols are very strict. So establish more wholesalers and resellers group in target areas outside the province. First week of September is the target. Organizational improvement plan. Currently, I have the manager cashier is only one, and I have the processor, cook and packer, production, and one delivery personnel. My target is to expand, so I have my cashier or cashier bookkeeper. I have the production. Maraming need manpower, so 6, processing, marketing, cook and packer, and the delivery person. Marketing improvement plan. Currently, no brand name yung aking mga processed products. My target is to expand, so I have my cashier or cashier bookkeeper. I have the production. Maraming need manpower, so 6, processing, marketing, cook and packer, and the delivery personnel. Marketing improvement plan. Currently, no brand name yung aking mga processed products, so launch a new name, brand name and label of processed products. Currently, 5 existing processed products. Introduce at least 5 new more processed products. 6 kinds of vegetable production, okra, sitaw, ampalaya, talong, kamatis, at langkangkong to produce. My target is produce 4 tons and 5 more different kinds of vegetables every 2 weeks to sell to the partner agencies like BGMP, Bildec, LGU, DTI, DAR, LGU, Bulacan Good Farmers, Vegetables and Fruit Selling and Community. And current social media account. Create Instagram or online page. And then number 4, sellers and wholesalers. Increase resellers and wholesalers from 5 to 50 by January to sell different kinds of vegetables and sell at least 100 to 200 products through online and direct selling. A financial improvement plan. Since April 2020 until December, gross sales is 50,550. I have the operating expenses and the total expense 20. And then sa July 2021, nag-target po ako ng 500 na gross sales, 2022 600, 2023. So ayan po yung ano financial na target ko po. And that's all. Thank you.
Thank you so much po, Ma'am Ligaya. Thank you and congratulations. You can now proceed po na po ngayong pandemic. Sana po tinatangkilik yan ng local government unit. Muy bilis sa inyo para po sa kanilang mga pang-ayuda. And we will be supporting that move ng LGU, lalo na ang DDI po, sinusulong ang bi-local initiative para matulungan ang mga local MSMEs and farmers. Okay, so yun, maganda yung project nyo. Tourism, I like yung garden na palengke na concept po ninyo. I wish I could visit your farm one time. It's very good thing that you are engaging the social media platform to promote your products. More pa po doon. We have a lot of trainings na bibigay po ang government natin, different agencies,